Do you want to get more good at Basque? Here we'll look at the comparative suffix, and that will make your Basque a bit better. Hi, I'm Shanna, and this is Basque Berserk. The comparative suffix ago, go after a final A, or rago after a final R, is attached to Basque adjectives, adverbs, and very rarely nouns. This suffix makes them more of what they already are. They are similar to when English attaches R or ER, like in nicer, bluer, faster, redder, higher. In Basque, these adjectives are atseginago, urdinago, lasterrago, gorriago, gorago. When English uses more, the comparative is also used. More interesting, more slowly, more beautiful, more thoughtful. In Basque, these are interesgarriago, motelago, ederrago, and gogoetatuago. In this context, use of the word more still translates into Basque as ago. Adverbs generally come before the verb, including comparative adverbs. Peyok lasterrago korrika egiten du. Peyo runs faster. Mikelek motelago hitz egiten du. Mikel speaks more slowly. Comparative adjectives, however, generally come after the noun that they are modifying, and they can take the definite article. Gizon atseginagoa, the nicer man. Lore urdinagoa, the bluer flower. Koche lasterragoa, the faster car. Liburu gorriagoa, the redder book. Ole goragoa, the higher cloud. Katu interesgarriagoak, the more interesting cats. Koche motelagoak, the slower cars. Gaztelu ederragoak, the more beautiful castles. Gizon gogoetatuagoak, the more thoughtful men. If you use a different determiner with the noun and comparative adjective, you don't use the definite article, unless it's called for. Bi gizon atseginago, two nicer men. Bi gizon atseginagoak, the two nicer men. Lore urdinago bat, a bluer flower, or one bluer flower. Koche lasterrago asko, many faster cars. Gorriago hauek, these redder ones. Zenbat gorago, how many higher ones? You can even convert the comparative adjective into a standalone noun with the help of the definite article suffixes. Atseginagoa, the nicer one. Atseginagoak, the nicer ones. Urdinagoa, the bluer one. Urdinagoak, the bluer ones. Lasterragoa, the faster one. Lasterragoak, the faster ones. Ole hori goragoa da, that cloud is the higher one. Liburu hau gorriagoa da, this book is the redder one. Interesgarriagoa daukat, I have the more interesting one. Don't forget to put them in the ergative case when appropriate. Motelagoak lehenik korrika egiten du, the slower one runs first. Ederragoak gehiago balio du, the more beautiful one costs more. Gogoetatuagoek lo egiten dute, the more thoughtful ones sleep. Atseginagoek hitz egiten dute, the nicer ones talk. And other case endings can be attached to ago, and ago can be attached to case endings, but we won't go into that here. Now, just like in English, with the most common comparatives, the base form and the comparative don't always match up. For example, gehiago, more, is the comparative of asko, much or many. Jakur gehiago badira, there are more dogs. There are several ways to express better. The word on, good, has a comparative of obe, better. This is used as an adjective. Chakur ori obeala, that dog is better. The adverbs ondo and ongi turn into obeto and obeki, respectively. Guk obeto or obeki korrika egin dugu, we ran better. Maybe you want to specify a little more of something. Here you can use cheago or cheago after the consonants R, N, or L. Achegin cheago, a little nicer. Laster cheago, a little faster. Urdin cheago, a little bluer. Gora cheago, a little higher. Moltel cheago, a little slower. Eder cheago, a little more beautiful. Gogoetatsu cheago, a little more thoughtful. Gei cheago, a little more. Obe cheago, a little better. Obeki cheago, a little better. You may see comparatives used in certain phrases. Baino gehiago, more than. Baino atseginiago, nicer than. Oleau, oleori baino goragoa da. This cloud is higher than that cloud. Zenbateta gehiago, hainbateta alaiago. The more, the merrier. Zenbatere urdiniago, urduan eta ederago. The bluer, the prettier. Gero eta lasterago, more and more quickly, faster and faster. Geroago eta motelago, more and more slowly, slower and slower. And that's all I have for you today on the comparative suffix, ago. Thanks for watching. Agur! Gogo etatsu seago.